Year 1915. It all started with one of the fiercest battles of all. They were sons, brothers, and loved ones. They were courageous, naive, and many. Their sacrifices created the legends on both sides. We will only tell their stories. It was not the first war, surely not the last war. It was the last gentleman's war, creating respect and lasting friendship between enemies.
Oh, can I come? Konuşalım gözler anam. Konuşalım da. Vakit de az kaldı biliyorum ya. Asker treni de kalkar birazdan. Vakitlice yola düşmek gerek gözler anam. Vakitlice yola düşmek gerek.
Oğlum, Mehmet'im. Evimizin son direği bir sen vardın. Babanı şehit vereli tam 3 yıl oldu. Abin Cemal de hala cephede. Şimdi de vatan görevi sana düştü yavrum. Ah Mehmet'im, ah evladım. Allah seni ve bu vatanı korusun.
Amin ana, amin güzel ana. Aklım hep sizde kaldı bilin bana. Ben siz ne edersiniz, ne yer, ne içersiniz. Savaş bu ana. Ateşin içine gidiyoruz güzel ana. Gitmek var, dönmek yok. Bu vatan için canım feda olsun güzel ana. Bu vatan için canım feda olsun. Allah'a emanet olun güzel ana. Allah'a emanet olun.
Mehmet. Sana bir çift çorap ördüydüm, bayramlık diye. Bugün el ismetmiş. Ayaklarını sıcak tutar. Bize mektup yazar, habersizlik olma. Allah'a emanet olasın.
Siz de Allah'a emanet olun Ayşe. Siz de Allah'a emanet olun. Ana, Ayşe'ye de iyi bakasın. Biliyorum ya ana, iki canlıdır Ayşe. Sana emanet kocan ana.
Hey, when my three brothers went to the war. Martin and Robin and Jack, and as I went from the door, I thought who in the world would have brothers as handsome as they. Three shining light horsemen, I see the proud figures today. Our parents were Irish with no love for England. Each bravely answered the call. In their turn of such hats and their feathers and leggings and spurs. The umpire's much as my mother knew these sons were hers. And at the going down of the going down of the sun, and in the morning.
Anacığım, cepheye geleli aylar oldu. Sizden ve köyden hiçbir haber alamadım. Elbette bana mektup yollarınız derim ama bana hiç ulaşmadı ana. Bilirim, zordur cepheye gelmesi haberi. Beni de merak etmeyin. Allah'ın izniyle eğil. Burada Erzincanlı bir Haşan çavuşumuz var. Çok iyidir ve çok iyi bilir bu cepheyi. Ona sordum ağabeyim Cemal'i. Bilemedi nerede olduğunu. Belki öte yakadadır dedi. Giderken yanıma verdiğin erzak da bitti ama merak eyleme ana. Asker karavanı boldur, doyarız. Burada geceleri çok soğuk olur ama aşıya söyleyesin, ördüğü çoraplar ayağımı çok sıcak tutar. Dün gece burada kimse gözünü kırpmadı. Çok kuvvetli gürültüler vardı. Yer gök aydınlandı uzaklarda. Yerler sarsıldı her yanda. Hasan Çavuş, bunlar düşman gemilerinden atılan toplar dedi. Çok büyük gemiler top ateşi yaparmış Gelibolu tabyalarına. Bu sabah hava çok güzeldir. Güneş hepimizi ısıtır beklediğimiz bu çukurda. Anacığım, sen ve Ayşe gelir aklıma. Köyüm gelir aklıma baktıkça karşıdaki o tepelere, o tarlalara. Baharda nişanlıydık Ayşe'yle. Bahar geldi mi koşardık o yeşil bahçelerde, o güzel tepelerde. Elinden de tutardım bazen.
Dear Mum, after a long waiting, we landed at a place called Gallipoli 2 days ago. As the day broke and the light became brighter, you could just distinguish the land ahead. Along the shore were 15 battleships, laying grim and silent, waiting for the shore batteries to open fire. At 5 a.m., they opened fire on us. On landing, the boats received a hail of lead. The machine gun and rifle fire was deafening, and the shrapnel burst all over us. Shells were striking the water all around. My rifle got so hot once, I had to stop firing. I was firing away, and all of a sudden, there was a deafening shock alongside me. My rifle blown out of my hands, and I was lifted 2 feet in the air. I was unconscious for a while, and when I came around, I saw what had happened. A shell had burst, killing a lot of fellows who were lying near me. I think this will do for a while. A little present of Havlik tobacco would be acceptable. Don't send too much in case I don't get it. Ta-ta. With love, Johnny.
I'm a little wet home in a trench, where the rain soft continually drenched. Well, star shells at night make good use for a light, which causes the language to flow. Underneath the big place on the floor, there's a lot of wet mud and some straw. And the Jack Johnson said through the rains on the air, in my little wet home in a trench, there are whiz bangs and five nines galore, and the mice and the rats I adore. And with shells from the air, why no place can compare with my little wet home in a trench. There are snipers who keep on the go, so you keep your napper down low. And the Jack Johnson said through the rain sodden air, which causes the language to flow. Underneath, in place of the floor, there's a lot of wet mud and some straw. And with shells dropping there, why no place can compare with my little wet home in a trench. Then bully and biscuits we chew, it's the best a damn cookie can do. With the stars from the sky, no one can comply with my little wet home in a trench.
Burası Hatice'nin evidir.
Buradır oğlum, buradır.
Anacığım. Anacığım. Nasıl desem, nasıl söylesem.
Anladım oğlum. Anladım. Koçam Yiğit Ali'nin karabirini de senin gibi bir asker getirdi.
Alo Cemal.
Cemal'ım, yavrum, kara gözlüm, bir tane şeydim. Gitti Cemal'im, gitti.
Thank you.
üstümüze patladı çavuşum. Sağ kalan yok. Sağ kalan yok çavuşum. Sağ kalan yok.
Gel kalk.
Hadi. Bisiklete geçiyorum.
Kalk asker.
Selanikli Salih de şehit oldu çavuşum. Bize ne çok yardım ederdi. Savaşta hep yol gösterirdi. Ölürsem derdi, ölürsem mezarımı derine kazın derdi.
Thank you.
Ulaşır mı bilmiyorum ama burası tam bir cehennem. Benim sağlığım iyidir. Geçen hafta Jok Bayırı'nda çok zorlu bir çatışmaya girdik. Bölümümüzden çok şehit verdik ana. Hasan Çavuş'la ikimiz mucize eseri hayatta kaldık. Sağ kalan arkadaşlarla geri çekilirken birden karşımıza koca bir kumandan çıktı. Böyle insana güven veren mavi gözlerini bize dikerek neden çekildiğimizi sordu. Biz de şehidimiz çok, cephanemiz de kalmadı dedik. Kararlı sesiyle süngü tak, yere yat emri verdi. Biz yere yatınca düşman da afallayıp yere yattı. Kumandanımız, ben size savaşmayı değil, ölmeyi emrediyorum. Biz ölünceye kadarki sürede yerimize başka birlikler ve kumandanlar gelebilir dedi. Sonradan öğrendik. Adı Mustafa Kemal'miş bu kumandanın. Yarbay Mustafa Kemal. Bu evler bizimdir ana. Elbette ölen ölür ama kalan sağlar bizimdir. Kalan sağlar bizimdir.
Thank you.
Başımıza bir iş gelse bunlar bize yardım ederdi hemen lan.
Sen ne diyorsun? Sabah sohbet ettim birkaçıyla. Vatanı savunmak için o kadar istekli, o kadar güzel konuşurlar ki anlatamam.
Helal olsun be. Helal olsun şu gençlere.
May 24, Gallipoli. Finally we had a break from the war today. A truce was arranged between to allow both sides to bury their dead. I will never forget that day. It was a day of hard, smelly, nauseating work. This whole operation was a strange experience. We were mixing with our enemies, exchanging smiles and cigarettes, when the day before we had been tearing each other to pieces. Apart from the noise of the grave diggers and the padres reading the burial services, it was mostly silence. There was no shelling, no rifle fire. Everything seemed so quiet and strange. Away to our left, there were high table-topped hills. On these were what looked like thousands of people. Turks had taken advantage of the ceasefire to come out and watch the burial. Although they were far away, they could be clearly seen. The burial job was over by mid-afternoon, and we retired back to our trenches. Then, sometime between 4 and 5 o'clock, rifle fire started again, and then the shelling. We were at it once again.
And never
şiddet darbesi diyeden doktor çıkmaz, mezun olmaz.
Ah ne bileyim ben, şu gençlerin heba olup gitmesini yüreğim dayanmıyor. Babam da, Yemen de genç yaşlı bir şey.
Allah rahmet.
Bir Yemen türküsü var diye Mehmet. Nasıl o?
Yemen türküsü, neye mi çalışıyor? Havada bulut yok, bu ne dumandır
I'm not afraid to die. Dear Johnny, I so look forward to your letters on mail day. We are surrounded by sadness and sorrow. I hope all is well with you. I just finished a normal day where I assisted in performing 72 operations in our hospital alone. The poor beggars are so dirty, never to be able to wash due to the appalling lack of fresh water supply. They have dirt ground in and nearly all of them are alive with vermin. The other day there was a huge noise and the concussion was so great I was thrown to the ground and had no idea where the damage was. I flew to my ward and I called out, "Are you okay, boys?" "Don't bother about us," was the general cry. Have you received a letter from our wonderful little sister? I got one telling me of all the t-shirts the girls are making back home. What a great effort they're putting in to help us out. I must go now as I'm on duty in a few hours. Your loving sister, Mary.
Take me back to dear old Aussie, far away from Gallipoli. Take me away from here to a place I want to be, Brisbane, Melbourne, Adelaide, Perth are home to me. I just want to see my best girl come again, we soon shall be. Light years of failure, take me to Australia, Aussie is the place for me. Take me back to dear old Aussie, well put me on a boat to Sydney town. Take me over there, dump me anywhere, Brisbane, Melbourne, Adelaide, Purple, I don't care. I just want to see my best girl coming again, we soon shall be. Light years of failure, take me to Australia, Aussie is the place for me. Take me back to dear old Aussie, far away from Gallipoli. Take me over there, dump me anywhere, Brisbane, Melbourne, Adelaide, Perth, I don't care. I just want to see my best girl coming again, we soon shall be. Light is a failure, take me to Australia, Aussie is the place for me. Well, take me back to dear old Aussie, put me on a boat to Sydney town. Take me over there, dump me anywhere, Brisbane, Melbourne, Adelaide, Purple, I don't care. I just want to see my best girl coming again, we soon shall be. Light years of failure, take me to Australia, Aussie is the place for me. Well, light years of failure, take me to Australia, Aussie is the place for me.
Thank you. Thank you.
It was. Some were still playing cricket at Shell Green as Turkish shells passed overhead. The game was part of the various deceptions planned to pretend that all was normal while the evacuation was being carried out. More than 41,000 men were shipped quietly away from Gallipoli. If the Turks had realized what was happening during this time, thousands of casualties might have been inflicted on the departing garrison. So great efforts were made to deceive the ever-watchful Turks that their enemies were merely preparing for winter. The final day of the evacuation was 19 December. We are now leaving. I have been one of the few left to the last minute. It has been a dreadful war, and I'm so much looking forward to seeing you. Your son, Johnny.
Better Good morning.
Oh, good day. It's been a tiring day for me.
Yeah?
You also been to the Anzac March?
Yes, today's an important day, you know that. It's been 100 years since the Gallipoli campaign.
And who were you marching with?
I was marching with a Turkish group of people.
Those medals you've got on. What are they for?
Oh, yeah. This one? This one belongs to my father, who was served in the Gallipoli campaign in the Turkish army. This one belongs to my father, who served in the Korean War. What's yours from?
Well, this one here. This one belonged to my father.
Oh, yeah.
Who also fought at Gallipoli. This one's mine. From Korea.
Oh, yeah.
Same as yours.
Hmm.
You know, Australia and Turkey, we were allies at Korea. We could have fought at the same front.
That's right, yeah.
You know, my father, he was just so excited to go to war at Gallipoli. He even put his age up to 18.
You sure?
Yeah, so he got a list.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's quite possible.
I'll tell you, I wish he was here today so he could tell us about the realities of the war.
Hmm. Yeah.
I'm going to look for my grandfather now.
All right. I'll also look for my grandpa and I'll meet you very shortly.
Okay, I'll see you soon.
See ya.
Ah, look who it is. Granddad, how are you? How was Anzac March today?
It was very crowded. I was just talking about the march here with my new friend.
How are you, sir?
There you go, young man. How are you going?
Good, thank you very much. What do you really think, Grandpa?
Oh, this is about the 100 years Gallipoli campaign.
It's fascinating, isn't it?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Fascinating.
Here you are. Hey, I've been looking for you. Where have you been?
Oh.
Did you also walk during the march?
Yes, darling. I was marching too. Yes.
Nice.
Granddad, this is my friend Ezra I was telling you about.
Oh, pleased to meet you, Ezra.
Pleased to meet you, sir.
You know, it's unbelievable how just your granddaughter and my grandson are very good friends.
Isn't it amazing? Our fathers fought against each other 100 years ago. Here we are, year 2015, 100 years later. Look at this new young generation, young boys and girls, very good friends. Isn't it amazing?
I tell you, who could have imagined? I say, who could have imagined?
There's no countries, it's
easy if you try. Nothing to kill or die for, and no religion to. Imagine all the people living life in peace. Imagine no possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of
hüküm sürer. We wish brotherhood and peace prevail in this world. Tonight, I would like to acknowledge the presence of Auburn City Council's Councillor Lee Lam and Dr. Harinat from Community Relations Commission, and thanks for our loyal audience for being here tonight. 2015 is an important year for Turkey and Australia. Therefore, our group decided to have a unique project for this year. So we started preparing for this project. We had some challenges on the way. We needed rifles for our acts, and we couldn't find a place to get them, so we ended up manufacturing our own rifles, thanks to Kazım and Pat. And police advised us to cover them properly while carrying them to our rehearsals and to the concert hall to avoid any trouble. Değerli izleyiciler, bu akşam bize destek olan kuruluşlara da teşekkür etmek istiyorum. On behalf of Australian Turkish Music Ensemble, I would like to thank our sponsors, Turkish News Weekly, Rana Rugs and Manchester, Your Mobile Services, Settlement Services International, and Auburn City Council, Community Relations Commission, for their continuous support to our group. And also, I would like to thank my management committee for their dedication, for their hard work. I feel privileged working with such a brilliant people. And also, I would like to thank our soloists, Mary Lance, our soprano Cindy, and Eric for coming and joining us. Last but not least, I would like to thank our talented musical director and conductor for his commitment, dedication, and for his patience. Thanks for working with us. And I would like to inform all the songs that you have listened today are arranged by Mr. Fikret Öztaş. He's a very talented musician. We are so lucky to have him. And Mr. Fikret Öztaş, please accept these flowers from our group. And thanks for your patience for working with our amateur group. I know we had many sleepless nights. Would you like to say a few words?
Ne söyleyeceğimi bilemiyorum. İlk başta geldiğiniz için teşekkür ediyorum. Ben o kadar çok mutluyum ki bu kadar böyle talented arkadaşlarımla beraberim. Aşağı yukarı 10 senedir beni çok zorluyorlar. Onlar zorladıkça ben de çalışıyorum bunlarla. Sizlerin huzurunuzda, sizlerin yardımıyla onları hep birlikte bir alkışlayalım.
We received these beautiful flowers, our Turkish Consul General, Dr. Sheyda Hanbayarca. She couldn't come tonight, but thanks for these beautiful flowers. And this is for our group. Smell very nice.
Tekrar şunu belirtmek istiyorum. Bu projeyi Çanakkale'nin 100. yıl dönümü dolayısıyla, 100. yılı dolayısıyla bir sene önceden başlattık. Fakat bunu oradaki ölen şehitlerimiz için boynumuzun borcu olarak bildik. İnşallah ruhları şad olsun diyoruz. Bol tarafta, iki tarafta. Tekrar teşekkür ediyoruz.
Kapanışı yapalım. Geldiğiniz için herkese çok teşekkür ediyoruz. Thanks for our loyal audience for being here tonight. And evet, the orchestra.
Gördüğünüz gibi çok çalıştılar. Çok mixed, combined bir grubumuz var. Gençlerimiz var, yabancılarımız var. Yorulmadan bizler beraber Türk müziği yaptılar. Onlara da ayrıca teşekkür ediyorum. Ve hep birlikte buyurun seyircilerimizi selamlayalım.
Çalıştık ve de umulmadık roller üstlendik. Onun için Doğan arkadaşıma da çok teşekkür ediyorum bu oyunları direkt ettiği için, pardon, oyunlar için rejisör rolünü yüklendiği için. I would like to thank Doğan Şahman for directing the acts and our actors. Thanks very much. And Doğan is there. And thank you for coming and being here tonight. Have a very good night and a very nice.